Dr. Schaden, Kitchen Wonder. Today, I would like to introduce my wife.
Hey, hello. Hello, Lugu.
Tai
Tai. I'm Jenny Schaden, you can call me Schaden Tai Tai. I'm very happy to see you today. I'm going to speak Cantonese. Welcome, everyone. When you have time, please support our Dr. Schaden Kitchen Wonder 这个节目呢, 奥地利和香港的文化一个交流的不同的一个节目，欢迎各位朋友，得闲嗰时多关注我哋。 Thank you.
Now we are going to mix the ingredients.
May I have the spoon, please?
Of course.
Thank you. Thank you. The butter. Hazelnut. Breadcrumbs, and raisins. And a touch of cognac. I think this is your job.
Oh, really?
Yes.
没关系哈. Okay. 等一下我试哈. 通常呢, 我哋啲家庭主婦咧都好中意燙衫啊、燙底褲啊、底衫底褲，即係連埋啲台布全部燙到乾乾淨淨。所以而家咧，我要將呢啲全部燙好曬啲蘋果同埋啲葡萄乾啊，同埋啲麵包糠啊、糖啊、同埋啲桂粉加加埋埋咁樣，等到佢均勻曬之後咧。 下一步呢,就要放在那個面上捲在一起。
老公去做了。
老公!
Hi, thank you very much.
不客氣。
Everything, the apples, the raisins, hazelnut, on the puff pastry. Now comes the big trick. And now to finish it. Put the yolk on the apple strudel.
Why do you put these eggs on the top? Because after it comes out, the color will be better. If not, if you don't have these eggs, you won't feel the color won't be so bad. After it comes out, you will try it.
And now we are ready to put the apple strudel into the oven. Degrees centigrade, 30 to 35 minutes, please.
This apple strudel, 各位朋友都知道是我哋最著名嘅一个甜品嚟噶。呢个甜品咧又健康又好味。咁啊，鉴于而家好多好多而家咧，啱啱系瘟疫嘅期间咧，个个都食到咁多，又觉得个个都肥，食咗呢啲嘢咧又好味又会减肥。欢迎大家有兴趣嘅话，一齐同我哋做呢个节目啦！ 有得閒嘅話咧，誒支持下我哋，寫多啲 comments，thank you。嗯，喺做好曬咗之後嘅 apple strudel 蘋果卷，咁啊跟住咧，我哋要切咗佢之後分配下，睇下啲人食幾多。首先咧，將邊邊呢度切咗佢，因為唔靚啊嘛，邊邊嘅位置。跟住咧。 食幾多就切幾多，記唔記得啊？誒，先我 QQ 跟住廚房嗰度咧，嗱呢啲係白糖粉嚟嘅，一陣灑落去之後咧，就覺得啲顏色靚啲。 乜都要一齊。你仲記唔記得《The Song from Easy》嗰時，我哋個出戲入邊唱嗰個 Schnitzer 同埋 Apfelstrudel 就係呢個我哋奧地利嘅 Apfelstrudel。嗱，呢個就係我哋奧地利最著名嘅 Apfelstrudel， 就係蘋果派蘋果卷。咁有啲朋友咧就中意帶兩個朱古力一齊咁樣品嚐。 有啲咧就加啲奶油，咁啊 OK 又 OK 啦。咁你仲記唔記得我哋嘅電影叫做《The Song of Music》入邊啦？唱 Doremi 嗰首歌入邊啊，嗰出戲入邊又有唱 Schnitzer 同埋 Apfelstrudel。 Oh a dear, a few may dear, rain a drop of golden sun。希望各位朋友得閒嘅話都睇下呢出戲啦。呢出戲啊，又係我哋喺Sandsport，成出戲嘅外景拍攝地都喺Sandsport拍㗎。得閒嘅話，帶你去行下。